Hello, wonderful people of the world. It's your girl, Miss T, here with some more tea. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to use the IBOTTA app. IBOTTA is used just about anywhere. You can make a purchase at a store. Once you sign into the account, you can just simply begin receiving your cash back offers for your purchases. So, once you are logged in, you can choose the store that you are about to shop at. And once you click the location of the store that you're at, a listing will appear with all the cash back offers that are available at that store. So, it is highly important that you click on the offers that you're going to redeem at that store before completing your transaction at the register in order to actually receive your points, or I'm sorry, not your points, but your cash back. Let's see here. Now, once you're ready to redeem, all you need to do is just simply hit the little redeem icon at the bottom of the IBOTTA screen and simply just click your receipt to prove that you made the purchases, and IBOTTA will usually redeem or give you your cash back within 24 hours. So that is a plus. Also, after scanning your receipt, like I said, it shouldn't take more than 24 hours. The only downfall about this app is that there's a $20. You can't redeem your points until after you completed $20 worth of savings. So I guess they let you save up until you get to the 20. So that's nice. You don't have to do it all in one transaction. And also, they have bonuses available. They are at the bottom of the icon as well, where you can, if you purchase 5 or 10 of the offers available within a certain time frame, you get an extra $5 or $10 or however much they want to pay you. And you are also able to invite friends to download the IBOTTA. They can't be current members, they have to be new members, and I believe receive $20 credit. So that is truly awesome. It helps out. And this is a good app to use because everyone needs to go grocery shopping. So any way that you can receive money back on things that you already need to buy is always a plus. Now, the way that IBOTTA redeems your $20, because like I said, you can't redeem until you reach the $20 threshold. So you can either do that through PayPal, or you can go receive a gift card. I usually do the gift cards, but I never really done PayPal because I don't really shop with PayPal. But the gift cards, they come to you within a email. They're like a e-gift card, and it usually comes within like 30, 45 minutes, and you can use it as soon as it pops up. They'll give you a code and a verification code, you know, on top of that, and wherever you're ready to redeem that at, you just simply give it to the cashier. They'll put in the numbers, and there's your $20 off. So hopefully this is helpful, and like I said, it's a good app because everyone needs to go grocery shopping or clothes shopping at Target, Walmart, wherever, and they have a large variety of places where you can use this app, and like I said, you might as well get paid for it. So hopefully this helps you out, and until next time, peace and love.